Let's move into that space that allows us to release and let go a little more. That calms down the overthinking. That allows a gentle smile. Relax your shoulders. Relax your body. Gently inhale and exhale. Your breath should be deep, slow, and quiet. And can you allow a gentle smile? That smile isn't just nice to do. It sends healing endorphins through your whole body. Release the hips, the knees, the lower back, any areas of tension. Come into your body, feeling more aligned with your spirit, your heart. Knowing those deeper breaths help more oxygen get into your lungs, more blood flow. Now that you're truly relaxed, let's deepen the out-breath and connect to the solar eclipse energy. We move from a supermoon and a lunar eclipse. Looks like the sun is covered by the moon from the Earth's perspective. A second eclipse of this cycle. What is happening for you? If you have Libra in your chart, look at areas of your life that may need more balance. Not just those with Libra. All of us can look at balance as we are in this air sign. Always check in if your own needs are being met in work or in life. Ask yourself where you can have more balance in some of your relationships. Where can you create that more? Deep breath in, longer exhale out. Feel yourself releasing even more, coming home to the body. Eclipses sometimes bring up decisive actions that change our lives. We can make decisions, big or small, that propel us into something new happening, or letting go of something no longer working. Have you felt that? Is there something that needs to change? This solar eclipse new moon energy is also an opportunity for newness. If you find out something isn't working, maybe you need to move forward in some way, even if painful. Because if we don't, the universe will nudge us. Feel yourself relax even more. Exhaling slowly helps your nervous system detoxify more deeply, decreases your blood pressure, and even enhances your digestion. The strength of your breath. Feel your smile. Feel yourself in more heart coherence. You can even say, I am in coherence, in balance with my environment. And take a few breaths here. I am letting go of what no longer serves me. And feel that. When you release, you bring in something new. This can be the job of an eclipse. You can stay here for a while longer, or come back to your body, your breath, and take 3 deep breaths here, releasing even more before you move through the rest of your day.